following is an elimination match. Introducing first, the Naughty Girls.
So many memorable factions in the history of sports entertainment. If you ask me, this group could very well join that Mount Rushmore.
And their opponents, first, representing the Suicide Blondes, from Glasgow, Scotland, Gabriel!
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Cho E!
The incredible accomplishments, the storied feats of strength, the pure talent of this individual is just astonishing.
Wait, did they write that down for you to read on air? Like, it sounds exactly like what I heard them saying in the mirror backstage. This is a match she has long been asking for. She is more than ready to compete tonight.
Better get ready.
And the Good Girls.
And this elimination tag match is underway, whittling away at the other team is the one way to win this match.
This is all about the numbers advantage. It could go back and forth, constantly evening, or you could quickly be outnumbered. Team communication is key in an elimination tag match.
Tossed into the corner.
Uh-oh!
Impressive reversal there.
Woo-hoo! DDT!
Well-placed knee drop to the skull. Knew what was coming there. And she's in off the tag.
Gets out of it with a well-placed knee to the face.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Takedown, skull first.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Double stomp.
Concern.
Go for the arm bar and up.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. This is not going to save you.
She's got it. Got her shoulders down. She gets the shoulder up.
She just will not go away.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
And misses on the springboard.
For a schoolboy.
Uh-oh. Oh, God.
Oh, watch this.
Oh, God. I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover. Oh, golly, devastating teamwork.
Knife edge chop.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
Seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
She's able to get out of the way. Kick to the gut.
Uh-oh.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
A stalemate of counters.
Go behind.
Roman, nine.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Oh, that's going to hurt. This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Big forearm.
On the attack from behind. Textbook neckbreaker.
Stiff elbow will break that up. Elbow smash. Shoulders down in a hurry.
She's losing some steam now. This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole? Malicious fallaway slam.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Moment to summon all of her strength.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Ooh.
Shot block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
Table behind her now in the line of fire.
Yeah. The reversal. Bang, bang.
Jeez.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
The table set up in the corner. She's got bad intentions in mind.
And she's placed right against the table.
Doesn't matter what she's prepared for, I guarantee she didn't see that coming.
Yeah, but to introduce a table into a match, we are all waiting for the inevitable to happen.
Gonna happen here.
I'll tell you what's gonna happen. Impact!
Just like she envisioned.
And an anchor match has been eliminated.
There's the tag. Whoa! Boom!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger. A running hurricane run.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity. And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Kick to the midsection, sunset,
into a powerbomb.
the tag. She steers clear of that one.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Able to avoid there. Just unloading knees to the body. But she turns it around.
I think I know what's next.
Your favorite, Saxton.
Yokosuka.
Starting to thin. Catching a drop kick. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Switching it up.
There's a springboard into a...
Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Eat defeat!
Come back from that.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Oh boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Oh, wrist lock. Springboard and a drop kick.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
She scores big with the counter.
I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
Carefully placed stop to the arm.
Clothesline!
Off with their hand. Look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold. And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey. She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
This building it.
Uh-oh. Knockout victory. This one is over.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here are your winners. The Naughty Girls.
Was certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.